The Mishap Part 2. We can rest here. Let's keep walking.
Okay.
So, now what do you want to do?
Oh, I don't know.
We could cook something. Here's a bowl.
There's that.
This is it. It's done.
What is it?
Whatever it is, I'm scared of it. Because I think it moved.
How'd it turn into liquid form when I put it in the bowl?
Ew.
Oh my gosh, what happened?
I tripped over one of Chelsea's toys.
Oh,
and then I fell on the stairs.
Sorry.
Oh, it's okay.
Do you need a doctor?
I think that would probably be the best decision.
Let's go.
Keep your leg up, set it on the stool.
When's the doctor in here?
I don't know. Why don't you sit down on the bed?
You know what? I'm just gonna sit on the stool.
Why, hello. Oh, Barbie. So, I heard that your leg is a little sore, so I decided that maybe I would take you in for an x-ray.
Okay.
Come on, Raquel, let's go. It'll be the best. And so here is your x-ray, and by the looks of it, you broke your leg.
Broke my leg?
That's why you should be keeping your leg up on the stool.
Crutches or wheelchair?
Wheelchair.
Yes. Where's the plaster room? You know, where you put on the cast?
That would be this way.
It's not that bad. It has white gauze sticking out of it, and it's blue.
My favorite color is purple.
Sorry, I'm really grouchy now.
Well, they're gonna take you back into the waiting room, and they're gonna push out your wheelchair there, and you'll get your wheelchair.
Oh.
I can only hold your leg up for so much longer.
Here comes my wheelchair.
Ow. See, now that's not that so bad. I'll push you home. I know it seems bad now, but it'll get better.
Ugh. This was such a mishap. It'll be over in 4 or 6 weeks.